We are looking at how to pronounce the name of this volcano in Mexico. We're going to be looking at how to say more confusing names from Mexican and the Nahuatl language. So in the local Nahuatl language, it's pronounced as Popocatépetl. Popocatépetl. So you have an accent on the E, meaning that's the syllable that you need to stress on. Popocatépetl. Now in English, it's generally pronounced as Popocatépetl. Popocatépetl. Okay, Popocatépetl or Popocatépetl. And in Spanish, it said similarly, Popocatépetl. That's it. Now you know. More videos for you here to learn more. Thanks for watching.